Historically, most of the biosensing technologies rely on optical detection, which means they primarily look for an optical color change to inform what biology is doing. And this means that most of these technologies, they are large, they're expensive, they're slow, not as easy to use.
By putting these biological testing measurements on a chip device, they transform industries that address all these things. They bring the cost down dramatically of a test. They give you rich information rapidly. And finally, of course, chips let you have small, portable, mobile devices that can go anywhere and embedded in anything. And so they fundamentally solve all three of these major challenges.
One test, one result, to one test, many results.
Our collaboration with Cambridge has been fundamental to achieving our development goals.
CC is a services organization. We specialize in innovation and developing products for our clients.
A lot of the way we, you know, get the benefit of our chip technology is the deployment platform.
Roswell reached out to us. They had heard about work that we are doing with a company called Catalog, and that's on the DNA writing side, and Roswell specializes on the DNA reading side. So we went in to help them look at how they were going to create a platform from their technology.
From the start, working with Cambridge was really enjoyable. First of all, they immediately understood our problems and needs, and so the communication with them was so easy. They're extremely professional and rigorous. This comes across in their approach to how they guided us through the efforts to design our platform. And for us, a deciding factor more than anything was their creativity. They could envision new ways to design an instrument.
We had a great compatibility when it came to the type of work that our engineers and designers love to do and the ethos of their company.
Cambridge have been true partners, right? We don't feel like Cambridge are really a different entity. We have been working joined at the hip as we iterate and design and have fun doing it.